That's a shame. How much for the doll?